Hey everyone, this is Daud Khan, and in this video I'll show you how you can add backgrounds to your photo, and I'll also show you how you can remove background from your image, and then you can add colors, background frames, or any type of customization you would like with your image. So to get started, you can first upload your image, and I'll upload my image, and you could also drag and drop your image in the screen. And it will take a few seconds, and you'll see this editor over here, and this is the canvas in which we have added our photo. Now if you would like to add background to this photo, so the first thing which we need to do is remove the background from this image so that we have a nice transparent image with the outline only of this person. Now, the next thing which you need to do is sign up for using your Facebook, Google, or your through your email. I'll sign in through Google. Now, once you do that, you can remove background from your image and simply click on remove background once you've signed up, and it'll remove the background free of cost. There are no charges, and it'll take a few seconds. Now, once that is done, you'll see that we have a clear transparent image with no background, and over here now what you can do is you can add colors to it. You can add a bunch of different things which you would like, and let's choose a bit of different color, and I'll resize this image. And now as you can see, if you would like to add backgrounds furthermore, you could choose from our stock photo collection. And in this you can choose from any from millions of stock photo images, and as you can see, we have this marble image which we would like to use in the background of this transparent image. And for that, what we'll do is we'll click on this, and we'll click on fit to canvas, and as you can see, it just fits to the back of the image which we have over here, and you can place this wherever you want. And if you would like, you could add text, you could add captions, and you can further customize this image. And but for this purpose, we wanted to add backgrounds. You could add background images, you could add background color. And once you've done that, once you've removed the background from this image, once you've done all that, you can download your design, and you can download this in multiple formats, JPEG, PNG, or even PNG transparent. So if you would not like to have this background, you would just like to have this removed background, you could select PNG transparent, and you could click on download. So that's how you can add backgrounds to your image, and with that you could also add background colors if it's a transparent image. So I hope you like it, and thank you.